Pregnancy cramps happen when the pregnant egg comes and embeds inside the uterus. This happens a few days before actual periods are due. And this pain will happen in the lower abdomen, right low down. Sometimes it is also associated with some amount of bleeding or just a mild pinkish spot. But if this pain continues, then it's not a right thing and you should go to a doctor. Some sensitive people can feel a cramping pain when the pregnancy implants inside the uterus. So this may happen about 6 to 7 days prior to your periods are due. And if you feel that kind of a pain, or even sometimes a small spot of blood may be seen, that may mean that pregnancy has occurred. But if this cramping continues, or even it continues beyond the time that you missed your period and your pregnancy test is positive, that would definitely mean that there is some problem. And in that case, you should not take it as normal cramps of pregnancy and you should go to your doctor and take treatment for the same.